So I guess, I mean, what's your Facebook handle, Instagram, your website? So how do people get in contact with you?
Cool. Worthmorejewelers.com is our website. As I said, it's got a good taste of what we do up there, but the store, our Midtown store is 2,500 square feet. We've got our two custom jewelers in there. So a lot more than what's on there, but it will give you a good flavor. Instagram, Worthmore Jewelers, Facebook, Worthmore Jewelers. We keep it pretty simple. My email, I'm Harris at Worthmore Jewelers. So, you know, it's all in the name. As I said, it was the hardest thing. Really, at that point, the name, we were just like, God, what are we going to call this thing? And I still love it all these years later.